And you know, it's funny when you see a man without arms and legs up on stage with a smile, you sort of subconsciously compare your suffering to my suffering, and in your own mind, your conclusion is that, well, you'll never complain again in your life because you can't imagine how it would be without limbs. However, I believe it's worse actually being in a broken home than having no arms, no legs. And I used to say that I believe that the biggest disability of all is fear, but after watching that film, I want to maybe change it up a little bit. I think the biggest disability that we have as human beings is unbelief.
I wasn't ready.